He sacrificed his independence on the altar of the rain. He used to think he could extend it past the shelter of her pain. But all the strings were tied together in a knot that would explode. There were none could hold a feather to the flame that burned so cold. Against all odds, they kept on waiting with furrowed brows and folded hands, until the mountain air stopped mating and the green fields turned to sand. They understood their days were numbered, both together and apart. But no one could put asunder was the space within their hearts, where the thunder rose like clover and the seawall breaks like glass. It's not over.